up here, Circuit of the Americas, also known as COTA. We are in the Delara IR18 current IndyCar car. This is, we're on soft tires. This is my practice lap. This is one of my practice laps. Not perfect, usually not, but don't make any major mistakes that'll cause any damage to the car while I'm driving. Tight corners here, extremely technical in the first half and the second half. Once you kind of break out of this corner here, pretty good shape. Hard braking in many places. Flat out down long straightaways. A lot of first gear corners and a lot of sixth gear straightaways. Pretty fun. I'm not that good at this track, actually. I prefer a lot of the other tracks that are purpose-built for road racing, but this one's definitely a challenge. It is a smooth track, so it's not like some tracks are really bumpy. Make it through this infield section pretty smooth. Driver view, this is cockpit view. You can actually watch these replays from any view. You can be as far away as a front view or as close as looking at one tire going on the track. So lots of different camera angles set up. So that's a lap of COTA. And I just wanted to show you what they look like.